cut pieces of thick macrame cording. Separate your cording like this and tie onto a wire wreath form. Now use some hot glue to attach a mirror. Cover the remaining wreath form with some rope. Finally, glue on a line of wood beads and you have a boho chic mirror.